I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Two $529 awards per grade level will be announced at the Awesome 3000. All you have to do is tell us why college is awesome. Get all the information in the main office.
How'd the meet go?
Went great. Yesterday against Hauk, we had a full lineup, and so did Hauk. So 17 matches, and we ended up winning 53-45. We won 8, and they won 7, so it was really close. I was really proud of how our wrestlers wrestled tough.
Do you have any shout-outs?
Sure do. Joey Barros, 6th grader, started us off with a pin. Love it. And then Nick Martin got a pin. Matthew Ariza got a pin. And Ben Stanley started a 5-pin streak. Yep, 7th grader Ben Stanley, followed up by Aiden McCoy. 6th grader Destiny Rodriguez pinned her opponent in the first round. Gabriel Castro and then Chad Croucher all had pins. So did Reed Hamilton. Shout out to 8th grader there. But come out on Tuesday and support the wrestling team against Waldo here at 4 o'clock.
I have a daughter and a son, and my son was born with, they call it a catastrophic congenital heart defect.
I had a, blah, 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 I don't know what it's called, like an EK, blah, 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 copy, ginga. Nope.
And then he also had 3 holes in his heart.
He had transplants of the great artery, hypoplastic aortic arch, 2 ASDs, 1 VSD, and pulmonary valve stenosis.
What she said.
He is definitely a direct recipient of heart research. And I'm just so thankful. I'm so thankful for all that research, because I know he wouldn't be with us if it wasn't for that. And
the American Heart Association will take the money and research how to cure people's hearts.
I think he thinks he's just a normal kid. He has got so much energy. He runs around. He loves life. He plays soccer. His cardiologist called him a superhero, and that just clicked for Michael. And so he started calling himself Super Mike, and he just loved all the superhero stuff. And I think that he just takes it in stride.
I'm okay, and it's mostly based on the American Heart Association that I'm still alive.
Awesome, George. This is called the Great Kindness Challenge, and there are millions of students across the country getting set to complete 500 million random acts of kindness this week. Now, obviously, this is something that we just had to be a part of, and I learned kindness, it's not just for kids. Take a look.
Today, 10 million kids in 12,000 schools have signed up so far, undertaking as many simple acts of kindness as they can. First up, just saying good morning.
Morning. How are you?
Morning, guys.
I like your shoes.
Good morning, America.
See what I did there?
Next, thanking some folks who truly deserve it.
I just wanted to stop by and say thank you for always keeping us safe.
Sir, just really quickly, I just wanted to say thank you for all your hard work.
But I knew what New Yorkers really wanted.
I'm giving away free pizza.
Dude, you want some free za?
Get your hands dirty, it's okay.
Okay, so my one final act of kindness is to tell somebody a joke. I'm gonna tell you all a joke at home. Hopefully you'll find it funny. It's actually about pizza. Now, you know what, it's too cheesy.
And the awesome thing about this challenge is you just saw anybody can do it.
Hey everybody, so it's the end of semester one, and the Video News Network class wants to thank you for watching every Monday. We really appreciate that, as we have important news to get out to you. And the class wanted to do something kind of fun to finish the semester up, so here we go.
It don't matter if you're young or you're old,
here we go.
We gonna show you how it goes.
No,
For friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
Alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo para darle alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena.